The Civil Secretariat, the seat of the Jammu and Kashmir government, will close in Jammu on April 26th and reopen in Srinagar, summer capital, on May 6th as part of the biannual Darbar Move, a practice started by Maharaja Gulab Singh in 1872.